Hey, in this video I will show you how to set up and use Enmity, Discord client modification for iOS. That's a bit harder than it was for Android devices, but still you can use it. And before I have to say, you can do it only with PC on Windows or Mac OS. Alright, go to altstore.io, scroll down and download the needed version. I have Windows. You have to install it on your PC. Then restart this application, find it on the tray, click on this icon, close. And open Alt Server again, then they will ask you to install iCloud if you don't have it on your PC. If you have iCloud installed, choose the Apple folder. Or just click, download. Install the downloaded iCloud. Then authorize your actual iCloud account. And now you can close it. Connect your iPhone to the PC, and unlock it to get access to your device. Go to the tray again, click on the Alt Server icon, install Alt Store, then select your iPhone. They probably will ask you to enter username and password of the iCloud account. Wait until it gets installed. It won't take long. Now you have this application on your iPhone. Go to the Settings, General, VPN and Device Management, tap on your iCloud email below Developer App, tap Trust. Okay, go to the settings again, scroll down and find Privacy and Security, scroll down, and enable developer mode. Then you should restart your iPhone to apply changes. Keep your iPhone connected to the PC. Open any browser you want. Go to GitHub page of Enmity. You can just Google Enmity Discord, and go to the first link. Go to download, and you have to download Enmity.ipa file. When it's downloaded, go to Files, Downloads. Find the file you just downloaded. Tap and hold on this file, share, and choose Alt Store. You should keep app extensions, otherwise you won't be able to install plugins. You can see that Alt Server could not be found, or iCloud not found. To fix this, close Alt Server on the PC. Reconnect iPhone to the PC, then run Alt Server again. Okay, they will ask you to log in to your iCloud account. Tap, sign in, and got it. Now Enmity is installing, it can take some time. And now you can close Alt Store. As you can see, a new Discord icon has appeared in the application library. Unplug iPhone from the PC. You can open the Enmity app, authorize your Discord account. Go to your profile, settings. Tap on Enmity, then go to Enmity Discord server. You can get all plugins on the plugins channel, the same for themes. Find some plugin you want to use, for example I will use Show Usernames plugin. Use search to find the plugin you want to install. Copy the download link, tap and hold on the first link, copy link. Then go to your profile again, settings. Enmity plugins, add new plugin, and paste here the link you just copied. Install and confirm this action, sometimes you should restart the app. If you want to install some theme, go to the themes channel and find the needed one. Copy the download link, and go to your profile settings, Enmity themes. Add it in the same way. You have to restart the app when installing the theme. There are a lot of plugins and themes you can use. Leave a comment if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.